chiropractor. I've been practicing in New York and New Jersey for 36 years. And I've been talking over the last number of weeks, correlating popular press documentation, articles, journals, with facts about health and wellness. This one is taken from Neurology Magazine, September 2015. And it's entitled, Back Pain Patients Seek Pain Relief Over Function. Pain relief is of greater concern than mobility among individuals with a common lower back condition called spinal stenosis. Spinal stenosis occurs when the vertebrae, discs, joints, and ligaments of the spinal column break down, causing the spinal canal to narrow, resulting in pain, tingling, numbness in the lower back, buttock, and legs. Researchers found that when sufferers of lumbar stenosis were given a choice between a treatment for pain relief or a treatment that would help them stand and walk, the vast majority chose to ease their pain. So the concern for patients, which we understand is pain, but function, how your body works. Being FAB, F-A-B, flexible, aligned, and balanced. If you're more flexible, aligned, and balanced physically, emotionally, nutritionally, the functioning of your body is higher, and you know what that does to the pain? It suppresses or depresses the pain. So the goal is have better function, and that will lead to less pain. Rather than the other way around of, let me suppress the pain with a pill or whatever it might be, and I'll feel better. So just open your vision to really being aware of making sure your body's in that flexible, aligned, balanced place. That's my tip for this week. Thank you.